Hi guys, I hope you're having an amazing day and welcome to the next episode of the Not So Very Challenge. Okay, so you may be wondering why we are in Brindleton Bay right now. And it is because Miss Lynx, the owner of the cats, put an announcement on the paper about wanting to get rid of one of her cats. And Akira was really interested because he has been having the baby blues lately. So he has been really sad, and one of his dreams is to have a cat companion. So right now what we're doing is that we are trying to meet the cats. Maybe what about this one? To see which one likes us best. And it seems like this one didn't like us a lot. Maybe we can try this cat. Maybe it seems like this cat likes us better. So maybe you can try socializing a little bit to see if this cat is the right one for us. And also Nana wants to surprise Akira with a cat when he comes back from work, because she has been seeing him. It is now 1 a.m. in the morning. And I am really sleepy, but I really wanted to record this video because I miss playing with the Not So Very family. And also I think this video will be kinda short. Look at Nana's belly, it is absolutely gigantic, look at her. If she doesn't have twins, I will be really mad. Let's get Nana to meet this cat. Maybe she will get along with it too, as well as Akira, because it seems like Akira is getting along very well with the cat. Maybe this will be the cat that we will adopt. We will end up adopting. And I love that they are a Sphinx cat, because I love hairless cats. And I think Nana would love a hairless cat too. So this cat seems perfect for our family. Take a shot every time I see a cat. No, you don't do it. You will die. Don't do drinking games in my videos. I tend to repeat words a lot. Okay, Nana, go meet the cat. Go socialize with it. Let's see how you do. Hello? Answer to me, Nana. Come on, do it. It seems like the cat likes us. So that's a good sign. Maybe we should have him to our family. And thank Miss Lynx when we see her for the new addition. Right now we're only talking to the cat. Oh look, she doesn't have to go to the bathroom anymore. What a miracle. I wonder how that happened. Okay, but yeah, Nana is right now adopting this cat, and she's trying to surprise Akira with it when he comes back from work, because they think that this is the adequate cat for their household. Especially right now that they will have babies. They think that it will be a really good addition to their family. So let's add it to the family later. Oh, it is added. Okay. I already added it. I forgot. So let's wait for her to finish bonding with the cat, and then we can go home, because this weather is not ideal. But look at it, how cute it is, playing with the laser. It is so cute. I think her name is Cleo. So Welcome to the family, Cleo. I hope you have a good time with us. We are going to take care of you to the best of our abilities. So, yeah, right now we are just bonding with Cleo, and then we shall go home because we need to go because the weather is not good. And Cleo needs to meet her new home. So yeah, let's go. Okay, we're home now. And right now it is time for Cleo to meet her new home. Let's pet her a little so she isn't as scared to walk in. Let's let her walk in at her own pace, because she surely must be a little afraid of her house. And as you can see, I made some changes to the house. I added cat stuff, and I also put stuff in the baby's room. They're beginning to furnish it. They put blankets and a wardrobe, and also a, how do I call it, a trash can in the baby's room. So yeah, that's what's happening right now. And also they put cat stuff on the living room so Cleo will feel better. It seems like right now she's a little scared to get in, but look at her, she's so cute. I love her big eyes and the fact that she's a hairless cat. I always wanted a sphinx cat, but they are really expensive. So yeah, Nana is right now taking a shower, and Akira is at work, and he will come back later, and he's still sad. So as you can see, he has the baby blues. I don't know why he has been really sad lately, but he has been sad all throughout Nana's pregnancy. Maybe because he feels like he isn't ready to have a child, or he got the hormones all messed up instead of Nana. I don't know. So right now, Cleo is getting inside the house finally, and Nana is sleeping, and Cleo is at her little bed right now. She's sleeping too. So that's a good thing. It seems like she's getting comfortable in her new house. And after she finished, oh, Akira is home, and he got a promotion. That's good. But he's really uncomfortable. He has a headache. And yeah, Akira, please, something. And Akira is going to go straight to Cleo because he is really excited about having a cat. So he's going to meet her. Okay, and in the meantime, Nana is taking care of her own needs. So, oh, look at how she stretches. It is so cute. Let's pet her. And also do that. Oh, she got under the couch. Oh no, she's a little timid. But I don't know why, because they had already met. So let's do that. Oh look, they are so cute together. And then Akira is going to go straight to Nana to thank her, to thank her for getting a pet and trying to cheer him up, and thank her because of this new addition to the family. So yeah, let's give her a hug and kiss her and tell her how much we love her. And after Nana eats, oh no, look, they're doing it. Let's see, he wants to feel her belly because he wants to say hi to his child. Not to his. Oh no! What happened? She doesn't want him to feel her belly. That's so weird! But it's fine. They're good and the other way. I don't know, maybe she feels a little nervous about being pregnant. After all, they're really young parents, you know? They're like 23 or 22 years old. So that's why they feel nervous. So let's have them eat together. While Cleo does her own thing. I'm sorry, my tongue is tangled. My tongue is always tangled when I talk on my videos. But it's fine because that means I can practice my English. Someday I will do a whole video in Spanish. So yeah, that's what I'll do. Oh, look, Cleo is obsessed with the toilet. It seems like she really likes it. Well, to each their own boat, I guess. They're eating together. And Akira is really passionately telling her about a story. Oh, they don't like the food. Okay then. You prepared it, but if you don't like it, I guess you don't know how to cook properly. So, what I want to do is that I want Nana to what? This voiceover is a mess. Okay, look how cute she is. Let's take a picture. To add her to the family wall. Maybe like this, and then add a filter. This one's cute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, now let's put it right below the picture of us. And it will look pretty good. Okay, what I was saying is that I want Nana to complete her aspiration. So we are going to work on pranking a lot of people. And yeah, that's what we are going to do. So today's episode is going to be really short, because my family is visiting from another city, so I'm going to spend time with them, and I'm really excited about that. Let's check the plans. Oh, what is this? It seems like something is going on at the ruins. It will be a good idea to visit it. So let's go, because I want to go so we can prank a lot of people that are there. It could be a good opportunity for us. We are here. Okay, that will be for next episode. I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching.